How's it going, guys? Just want to welcome you back to another trailer review.
Movie Bros Show.
Movie Bros Show.
Trailer review, that is.
Remy, you want to introduce this trailer?
Sure, this trailer is Rebel Moon Part 1, A Child of Fire. That's all I know about it. I saw some toys as I was Christmas shopping about this movie, and I was like, what? I don't feel like I've been subjected to this yet. Maybe I saw something about it, but nothing official. So I was like, what better than to react here on the Movie Bros Show. So, without further ado, Josh, let's talk about what we're about to do.
Yeah, so we're going to watch this. We're going to share the link, and we want you to watch it with us. Feel free to watch it on any format, YouTube, Spotify, wherever you can find us. And I'm going to count us down, and then we will watch together. So,
yeah.
You ready?
Very, very ready. Very excited. Let's do it.
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, and let's play.
When I found you in the wreckage of that ship, I considered leaving you. I was afraid you could bring trouble to us.
Man, I really like the spaceship's design.
Yeah, it's cool.
What do you think they want?
So it's Netflix original too.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. The costume.
I love those costumes. Yeah.
You're delusional. You think those soldiers will show them mercy? Stop.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's right. I love it.
We're gonna have to fight.
Zack Snyder.
Oh my gosh, look at that scene. How can you go wrong with the Zack Snyder film?
Find warriors to fight with us.
We might still
see the horses.
Animals too?
I know.
We're searching for soldiers for a fight against the Mother World.
I could help you. For a small fee, obviously.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow.
You might want to hold on.
I'm here to make you an offer. To give you a chance at redemption.
We are beyond redemption.
Oh, I love him, man.
Like, yes.
Any movie he's in, he just... I feel like this is just pursuit
of revolution.
Makes it better.
Yes.
I have found her. The most wanted fugitive in the known universe.
Yes, Djimon Hounsou.
Yeah, Djimon Hounsou.
Yeah. Man, this looks cool as heck. I'm not understanding.
That was a griffin.
Yes.
It's a new age for the universe.
That looks so good.
I know. Make as many as you want, man. I'll be watching. Sorry. So,
I'm gonna have to watch it real soon.
Yeah.
Oh, it says 12/22, but I thought I saw it on Netflix earlier.
I think it's coming out soon, is what I thought.
Okay. Well, maybe it was just a trailer. But either way, I found something I'm definitely gonna partake.
Yes, it looks cool. I think, yeah.
Yeah, like, I love the, just already, just seeing that, I love the spaceship design. I love the characters, the costumes. They all have like uniqueness. It kind of feels like Star Wars mixed with Firefly, mixed with like all sorts of stuff like that, right? And I dig that. Like, I dig that kind of adventure-esque type of thing. I like the fact that she is already willing to stand up for these people. They like kind of adopted her in, and now she's their like quote-unquote savior kind of person, in a way, like the leader of the rebel revolution kind of thing. That's just cool,
man. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a fun ride. I enjoy those. And I was trying to look up the Rebel Moon. I swear it was an anime at one point.
Very well could be. Like I said, I went into that episode or just trailer not knowing anything about it. I'm like, I don't know what's up with it. But Zack Snyder never disappoints here.
Yes, he never fails.
It says Rebel Moon is an American epic space opera film directed by Zack Snyder from a screenplay he co-wrote by Kurt, based on a story Snyder conceived. The film features an ensemble cast, Anthony Hopkins, I knew that was his voice at the end, and the film is a fictional galaxy ruled by the Mother World, which is a military. The Imperium threatens a farming colony on the moon of Velt, V-E-L-D-T, and Korra, a former Imperium soldier, ventures on a quest to recruit warriors from across the galaxy to make a stand against the Imperium before they return to Velt.
It's gonna be fun.
I hope it's successful. It gave me John Carter vibes a little bit too. It gave me, oh, what was that one? Channing Tatum and Mila Kunis.
Oh, yes. Yeah, there you go. Jupiter Ascending.
Yeah. And like, yes. I hope it is like what those things wanted to be, but kind of failed at. Like, I loved both of those movies for what they were, but I want there to be a movie like those that people actually grab hold of and enjoy. And that has the potential to be that. So, guys, go check out Rebel Moon on Netflix.
Yes.
And enjoy it. Enjoy it with us. Enjoy it. We'll definitely be talking about it here on the podcast, so watch it.
Yes, thanks. Hey, we just want to sign out and say have a blessed day. And
blessings. We'll see you. Bye.
Bye.